How to register an ASUS DDNS hostname in your ASUS router. DDNS, Dynamic Domain Name System, is a service that allows network clients to connect to the wireless router through its registered domain name. ASUS DDNS enables you to use a URL to access the ASUS wireless router without needing to remember its IP address. To use the DDNS feature, ensure that your router is connected to the internet and has a public IP address. First, register your DDNS hostname. Connect the router to your laptop via wired or Wi-Fi connection. Open a browser and go to the router settings page. Log on to your router. On the main page, ensure that your internet status shows as connected and there is a one IP, also known as a public IP, visible. Click on DDNS tab, enable it, and name your DDNS hostname. Click Apply to save your settings. Congratulations, you've completed the DDNS setup. If you wish to change your DDNS hostname, you can do so at any time by returning to the DDNS settings. Simply enter in a new desired hostname and click the Apply button to confirm a change. To unregister the DDNS hostname, click the Deregister button and confirm the action. The unregister process will be completed. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments below. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.